Welcome to the Solar Energy Channel, where you'll get an honest inside look at everything solar. I'm Warren.
And I'm Larry.
And in this video, we're going to talk about and compare the Tesla Powerwall versus SolarEdge batteries. So Larry, let's talk about, it's probably the most common battery out there, the Tesla Powerwall. Talk to us a little bit about it.
So the Tesla Powerwall has pretty good specs overall. Yeah. It's 13.5 kilowatt hours in one battery, which is really good, 13.5 kilowatt hours of usable energy. And then they allow you to power 5 kilowatts of loads continuous and 7 kilowatts peak for 10 seconds to get those motors started up.
So Larry, the Tesla Powerwall is an AC coupled battery. What does that mean?
What that means is that it's one piece of equipment. It comes as one piece of equipment. It's two different devices, but it comes together in one enclosure, the battery and the inverter. The other benefit of AC coupled is that you can add it on whenever you want. Right. So you can add it on 5 years down the road, 10 years down the road. You don't need to do it when you do your solar. The downside of AC coupled is that it's less efficient. So you have to convert the power on the roof from DC to AC, and then back from AC to DC to store it in your battery, and then back to AC to use it again. So there's a couple of benefits. You can add it on whenever. It comes in one enclosure, but then it's not quite as efficient.
What about availability?
Availability has been a bit of an unknown for us right now. We've never offered the Tesla battery product, and one of the reasons we haven't is because they've typically been challenged with availability. I don't know where they're at today, but historically it's not been very good.
And customer support?
Customer support is a real challenge for Tesla, at least in their solar business. It's very difficult to get a hold of the company. They don't respond very well to inquiries. On the battery side, I think they're a little bit better, but they certainly have some challenges that they need to overcome there.
What about maintenance on the Powerwall?
Maintenance, I mean, should be little to none. It's a lithium-ion battery, so it should run fine for 10-plus years with little to no maintenance.
And then prices?
Their pricing is pretty reasonable. They have a very reasonably priced product that competes very well in the market.
And then finally, what about country of origin? Where are they made? Any plans to move that production here?
So Tesla already has some manufacturing here in the U.S., quite a bit in the U.S. They have some in China as well. So they seem to be poised pretty well to meet the requirements of the IRA. Again, you know, the final requirements nobody knows at this point, so we'll keep an eye on that.
Now let's compare that to a SolarEdge battery. What about the specs of a SolarEdge battery?
Yeah, so the SolarEdge battery is going to be a little bit lower usable energy, 9.7 kilowatt hours versus 13.5 for Tesla. But they're going to be the same on the backup load side. 5 kilowatts of loads is what they can back up continuous. They're going to be a little bit higher on the 10-second peak, 7.5 kilowatts versus 7 for Tesla.
All right, Larry, so the SolarEdge batteries are DC coupled, unlike the Powerwall. What does that mean?
So one of the downsides to DC coupled is you have to think ahead.
Yeah.
You want to make sure that you install the battery-ready inverter up front if you're thinking batteries down the road. Now, the challenge with installing the battery-ready inverter up front is that if technology changes, you might want a different inverter. So the idea here is that if you're thinking batteries within the next 1 to 2 years, go ahead and install the battery-ready inverter right away. That way you're ready for batteries later. Now, the benefit of DC coupled is that your DC power coming off the roof can go right into the battery without needing to be converted. And so it's more efficient, and then it just gets converted one time to AC when you need to use it. So the downside is it's two pieces of equipment, two separate pieces, the battery and the inverter. And you got to think ahead when you're installing if you want to install batteries in the next 1 to 2 years. The benefit is it's a more efficient battery system.
Yeah. And availability?
Availability, so far they've been pretty good for us. We've been able to secure some ongoing supply, which has been helpful. But right now it seems like they have pretty good availability of their product.
And how's their maintenance and customer support?
Customer support, we've had some challenges, and I think primarily it's because it's a new product for us that we've been just starting to use. You know, how do you commission the inverter with the battery? How do you get everything set up? We've worked through that. I think we're at a much better spot than we were, but we've had some challenges there. On the maintenance side, I mean, it's lithium ion, so it should run for many years with little to no maintenance.
And cost-wise?
Cost-wise, they're going to be higher than Tesla. It's going to be a higher cost product. I still like it because it's available.
Yeah.
But it's going to be a little bit more expensive than Tesla.
And then as it relates to the Inflation Reduction Act, country of origin?
Right now, SolarEdge is not making any batteries in North America that I'm aware of. I wouldn't be surprised if they look to move some manufacturing in North America. They're looking to move in their inverter manufacturing to Mexico. I wouldn't be surprised in the near future that we'll hear something about that on the battery side as well.
If you'd like to learn more about how batteries could help you, we have an easy-to-use battery calculator that will be linked in the description below. You can go to that webpage. You'll be able to select your loads, whether you want your washer and dryer, your TV backed up, and it'll show you exactly how many batteries and inverters and what the cost will look like, an estimated cost for you for your specific application. Thanks for watching. We hope you found this valuable.